perspective. Whatever, hello there. And I'm going to be an ally, employee, or maybe friend. Call me whatever you want. My call is probably a bit spooky for you and a total surprise. I mean, why would anybody call you in the middle of night? Well, to tell you about your job. So, in a nutshell, I can hear you as the phone is broken. And this is a pre-recorded message. We promise to fix the phone tomorrow. Anyways, do you see those panels on your left and your right? They control those doorways. You can either turn the light or close the door. Try it. Also, there is a mask behind you. I don't really know why would you need it, but why not? I don't think it will be here for a reason. Oh, and also, the tablet. It is connected to the cameras. You can connect directly to the cameras. New technology. So you can try it and watch it a little bit. Also, your power is limited, so don't use all this stuff too much. Well, good luck. once again. Now we can talk. Could you tell me what happened yesterday? They actually didn't tell you anything about my call? Wow. Anyways, you probably noticed that the animatronics walk around. That's kinda cool. I hope nothing will happen this time, like it did with the previous pizzeria. You're not the first one here, not gonna lie, but I'm happy you returned. As I know, today Foxy will come to you. Check on him with your cameras, so you will know there's the street Fox will go. Oh, and a little fact. Previous guard asked me to tell you something. Sounds like bullshit, but whatever. So, four times, close the door you need to. Yeah, I know, that's kinda fucked up, but he always paid me to tell this to you. Anyways, I won't bother you. Bye-bye. Hey, I don't have too much time right now. You know, I'm very busy. David found Freddy Foster in the workshop. I know that's surprising. For some reason, he threw a reverse and a skeleton off. Anyways, not gonna lie, Vera programmed it very strangely. Anyways, be careful. He might probably walk in your office. Good luck. the AI didn't work, and it scares the shit out of you. The one before you walked went along here. I'm proud of you, but you better go away after this night. Anyways, be careful, friend. different types of golden animatronics in their older models. Alright, seems like they won't do anything if their problem will be challenged. Also, for some reason, there's the relentless. Why? Anyway, since the relentless will go safely. Good luck, friend. Finally, Fazbear's company got things under control and set all the animatronics on details. We will pretty much destroy them and sell the details. It appears that they had original Fazbear animatronic CPU. I'm shocked. How the fuck did they got that? Anyways, forget about it. Your task for today is to sit here and check Golden Animatronics prototype movement.
Don't have too much time. Good luck.